ahead.
Hey, this is Justin Nozuka at Kerina Rocks for Japan.
So, why are you here? Why did you decide to do this charity event?
Well, at first I wanted to do a show fully on my own for Japan, but we weren't able to do that in the time that we were here. So, this is the one that I was approached with, and I wanted to be part of something for Japan, you know? So,
what does Japan mean to you? Tell people a little bit about your background.
My dad was born in Japan. He was born in the south of Japan, in the countryside of Japan. And I have family in the south side of Japan. And I have friends there too, you know. So,
is everyone okay on your end?
Everyone's fine. But you know, I think it's probably more of a long-term kind of, at this point, I think more of a long-term concern, mm-hmm. right?
Do you think that people should donate their time more to charity?
Well, I think people should get informed about what's happening on the earth, and get informed to why it's happening. And yeah, I think it's wonderful if human beings can act for something they believe in.
That's true.
It would be wonderful, you know, because then that's how change happens. Change happens.
Exactly. For people. It takes one person.
It takes one person.
What song are you going to sing tonight for your
set? Today I'm thinking about singing a song, a new song. And it's very new still. It's very new, but it's called, I don't know what it's called yet.
Okay.
My love to Japan. This song is a song about living good, living healthy, living worthy.
I'm gonna do it.
my world around. Yeah, yes, you did.
Nozuka!